Now, is Walk on Water by Eminem a good song? Now, Eminem just dropped his new single, Walk on Water, and everybody is talking about it. So, of course, I had to give my opinion on it. There was a lot of different reactions on social media. Some people absolutely loved the song, and some people didn't like it that much. But one thing that I can say is, I was not expecting this, and the song definitely caught me off guard. One of the biggest reasons as to why I got caught so off guard is simply because of Eminem's BET freestyle where he ripped Donald Trump apart. Now, it's not for the simple fact that he dissed Trump, but for the simple fact that the vibes and the energy he was giving off on that freestyle made me think that the music was also gonna go on that path. But on Walk on Water, Eminem really opens up and gives the listener a detailed image of what it's been like to be Eminem himself. It's no secret that even though Eminem is such a praised character in music, there's still, of course, been a lot of criticism coming his way. A lot of people think that he quote-unquote fell off. Now, that's of course another topic for another day, but the truth is, even though Eminem is on such a high pedestal, compared to your average rapper, being in his position hasn't really been easy. On this song, he's kind of humanizing himself and giving us a perspective where you can kind of understand how he's been doing mentally and what kind of mindset he's been carrying around for the past decade of being Eminem. And me personally, I think this was a really good direction to go in, especially considering it's your first big single in a while. A lot of his fans have, of course, been wondering what he's been up to, and Eminem isn't really an artist who's on social media all that much. We don't ever see him constantly go to interviews and just speak his mind. So, of course, the music is his own real outlet where he can kind of paint a picture for the listener and give us an image of his mind and what he's going through. Now, one of my favorite lyrics from the song is when Eminem says, "It's the curse of the standard that the first of the Mathers disc set, always in search of the verse that I haven't spit yet. Will this just be another misstep to tarnish whatever the legacy, love, or respect I've garnered? The rhyme has to be perfect, the delivery flawless, and it always feels like I'm hitting the mark till I go sit in the car, listen, and pick it apart like this shit is garbage." I love how introspective and honest he's getting on this specific part of the song. It's almost like he's ripping his entire ego apart. He could have just taken the route of praising himself for the entire song, but it's moments like this that kind of opens my mind and makes me even realize that Eminem is actually capable of humanizing himself, as weird as that sounds. And one of the best parts of the song is definitely how well the instrumental and the subject of the song complements each other. Now, the instrumental is extremely simple. It's really nothing special at all. And the only reason I'm saying that is because nowadays, a lot of people are used to these crazy trap beats that are extremely stimulating to your ears. And those trap beats can, of course, trick us into thinking it's actually good, when in reality, the only reason as to why we think it's good is because it's giving us that good feeling that a lot of people are seeking. But I digress. And I really love how well Beyoncé fits on a track. I think her vocals are really resonating with the topic of the song, and she's really embodying the entire vibration of the song, which I think is one of the most important factors when it comes to a track like this, because you really want it to kind of make sense when you're listening to it, and luckily, it definitely does. Eminem does a great job on really highlighting his side of the story and what it actually means to be him, so you do really get another perspective of how he's actually doing mentally, which I thought was dope. And apart from that, he also gives us a little sneak peek into what the actual album is gonna sound like. Unless Eminem does a complete 180 and gives us an album that's completely different from the track, that can of course happen also. I think we can expect Eminem actually coming out and being transparent on his album, not only him being transparent about what he's going through emotionally, but also his view on things that's currently going on in the world. So that's gonna be really interesting to hear about. But although Eminem is somewhat aggressive on Walk on Water, at the same time, it was also laid back and more of a venting session than actual ranting session. Ranting just meaning him going off like he did on his BET freestyle, and venting meaning that it kind of felt like he was speaking to me and making it so personal, I actually feel like he's telling me all the things that he's really been through in his life up until the point of the song's release. But all in all, was Walk on Water by Eminem a good song? Absolutely. To me, it was extremely simple. It didn't sound like Eminem was forcing what he was talking about, and it really just sounded genuine. And he's obviously a human being like anybody else, obviously. And him just having the courage and the bravery to put it out there so boldly is definitely one of the best things about this song. But what's your personal opinion on Walk on Water by Eminem? Did you like it or did you not like it? Definitely let me know in the comment section below and let's have a discussion about this. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. This channel is all about bringing together people like you who enjoy music and start a discussion on different topics like this. And of course, like the video if you enjoyed it. Follow me on Twitter at BlackySpeakz, and I'm out.